Hello, everybody. This is Episonic, and welcome back to Sonic Unleashed. Oh my god, this soundtrack, my god. And you have to ruin the soundtrack. Alright, this is also a good song. I like this song. Okay. Beat his ass up. Oh, here is a videotape. I want to check these houses because there's something inside of them. Alright, there's our first medal. Now right here, there is a... that thing. Explosive in that thing. I didn't need it though. Bro, listen to this soundtrack though. This soundtrack is fire as fuck. There's a sun metal down here. It's not that hard to miss. It's pretty much right there in your view. And there's an art book this way. And I want it. I want the art book. Yeah! So far we haven't had any moon medals, but it's alright. Alright, these people are probably discussing how they're gonna take over the world. All right. There we go. Maximum EXP, dude. No! How could you do this to me, game? I thought I loved you. Well, should I still do regardless? Let's just not look at the EXP. Oh, these things. Don't watch out for these ones. They have guns. And PETA does not like it when guns shoot animals. There we go. We have 4 bars of EXP. This level's gonna get you lots of EXP. What's that thing? That's a big mother. They give you lots of EXP for them. Alright, now I gotta get this pedestal. Or this crystal to the pedestal. There it goes. Alright, we have not missed anything so far. Oh, that was close. There's lots of metals nearby. Lots of them. Alright, there's our first metal. Anything here? No, there's a fucking mannequin. Sound off your alarms. Alright, you are invulnerable to everything in Unleash mode. You are invincible. Okay. Alright. And there's gonna be four enemies. Those are nightmares. These things are called nightmares. And there is a blue variant of them called Deep Nightmares. Only Dark Gaia's henchmen have recolors. Eggman's robots do not have recolors. I don't know why they chose to make a game like this, but I like it. I absolutely love this game. I see that. This game was like, I don't know why, some people just like to hate this on Unleash mode. 242 rings. If I had a ring in this game for every star there is in Super Mario Galaxy 2, I would have 242 rings. Oh god. And the thing is, I have my first episode of Super Mario Galaxy 2 recorded. I hope I didn't delete that video. I really hope I did not. I was planning on doing Super Mario Galaxy 2 before this game, but I think it's time for me to give Mario a break. Or should I say Luigi? I just played a whole lot of Super Luigi Galaxy, and it was a good experience, but I didn't enjoy that much. That Super Luigi Galaxy, it really did tease me for Super Mario Galaxy 2, because I wanted to play that game so badly. But I didn't want to play, like, the sequel before the prequel. There's a collectible over here. Somewhere around here there's a collectible that is easy to miss. Here it is. Yeah. That's easy to miss. Alright. Just checking if I miss anything. ago. Alright, 299 rings. I just missed one. Alright. Here we go, this part, climbing the clock tower. There's actually a certain point to where you will die from falling. We're not at that point yet. Here's the point where you will fall and die. Alright, that was close. Close to lighting. The lighting effect messed me up right there. There we go. Look at that, 420 rings. Oh wait, nope, not anymore. Alright. This one is like obvious, don't miss it. Like, come on. Alright, here we go. This is a homage to the Big Ben. Alright. We want him to get as much moves as we can. Alright, wow, that's... One Warhawk stage is really, like, really a whole lot of video. The camera! We can finally start exercising people. If you take a camera, you'll like find some ghosts in images, that's what people say. Now, I'm not too big of a believer of these ghost stories, because I feel like most ghosts wouldn't be vengeful, you know? I feel like most ghosts would be nice, just like how most people are nice in the world. Yeah, here's the inconsistency. In the cutscene, it shows deep nightmares, but in the gameplay, it shows four nightmares. I don't know why they meant like that. We have a time limit. There we go. That was always Sonic, dude. Why does he like them all of a sudden? I thought it, I don't know why. Just all of a sudden he likes cucumber sandwiches. Yeah, I know. If you give souvenirs to Professor Pickle, he'll actually give you one more extra flash in the camera. This video is actually a bit long because I have to exercise these people. Alright. Let's see what skills I have now. Oh, I have special attacks. Oh, I have Wereclaw charge. I have the spinning needle attack. Oh my god. Yes, I finally have that move. What else do I have? I have the aerial pile driver. I absolutely love this move. And boom! Love it. And then... Oh, I didn't grab him. Alright. Yeah, if you don't grab the enemy, you just do a normal thing. Slam down. And WWE! Yeah! I'm a wrestler now. Well, Werehog was always a wrestler. Oh, really? You had the nerve to disappear right when I'm trying to collect you. Oh, alright, these things. This game has wizards. Mission clear. Thank you. saved Barbara. Alright, 60 enemies, my god. Missile punch, yes. I absolutely love it. Alright, let's get ourselves to level 15 on that. This is the missile punch. Yeah, it's a falcon punch, basically. That's probably taking a while. There we go. These are deep nightmares. They're kind of purplish. I'm done playing around with you guys. Thank you.
Where are Trino?
Alright, just walking in unleash mode is better than that one. Well, now since I'm not in unleash mode. Wow, really? I missed all that EXP. There we go. And now you can let me collect that shit. Okay. Wow, this video is pretty long though. I wasn't even expecting this video to be this long. Alright, but this video is on the long side. I might split this into two parts, I might. But I'm just gonna refill my camera flashes, talk to this guy first. Alright, but this camera flash, we need to refill them. In the next episode, we're going to go to Haloska and do some things there. See you guys then.